Moravian Pottery and Tile Works is a National Historic Landmark owned by the County of Bucks and administered by its Department of Parks and Recreation as a working history museum. The Tile Works was built by Henry Chapman Mercer during the years 1910 to 1912 to serve as an art factory producing his decorative tiles and mosaics and quarry tile. Mercer came into this craft of tile making as a result of his archaeological works. He came upon the pottery of the Pennsylvania Dutch, and it dawned on him, why not do something about preserving the craft itself? So Mercer went into the tile making experience, at first trying to make pottery and pieces like that, but soon turned his attention to making decorative pieces for fireplace facings, backsplashes, flooring, and so forth.
We're gonna start by throwing our clay into a slab that will be large enough to make an impression. That should do it. This is how you made slabs back when the Tile Works was in business. Now we'll cut this. And this will give it a nice smooth surface. Everything we make gets a stamp. This is where we'll make our larger tile. We also do our floor tile in this room. But there's our mosaic.
I'm going to join Juliana for this particular stage, which is
the pressing stage. And we're going to use a local Bucks County clay that we actually mix here in our 1903 mixer. Now, you could see there's still some things in there from the lake it came from. I tried to do my best to pick it out. There's a little rock there we'll take out, and then we'll smooth this to get a nice surface for our impression. Okay. We're going to use this mold.
That's one of Columbus's ships, is that correct?
Uh-huh. Yeah. This is the Santa Maria mold, and this is a Henry Mercer design that we're using. Would you like to help press it in?
I would like to, yes.
Okay.
Okay.
So we'll just hold
this bar here.
Yep. And we're going to push it down to about a quarter of an inch and push, push more. That's good. Perfect. Then we pull it out and we're going to cut the extra off. Just like this. And then we can stamp the back. Do you want to put a stamp on the back?
Sure.
Good, that's good.
Was that good? Okay.
Perfect, actually. And now we'll do a nice notch so you can hang it on the wall. Now this will suck the water out of the clay, so it shrinks it a little bit, makes it less sticky, so we can just pop it off.
That's beautiful.
There's our Santa Maria.
Cool.
This is our bisque firing, so we put our tiles in here and we stack them up. And this will be fired to 1,800 degrees, and we're going to be firing by gas.
There is another station in which the tiles are dipped or hand-painted to put the glazes on. The hand-painting is a rather laborious operation. We're following the original codes and schemes that Mercer employed. And then once the tiles are glazed and ready for firing, that's when they're taken and loaded into our gas and electric kilns for the final firing, and then they're ready for sale or use. Here at the Tile Works, we also offer classes in tile making for the general public, as well as more advanced workshops, and we do offer apprenticeship programs as well to students of ceramic art.